Boy, compared to the full AKs, they still have the player advantage, but not for much longer. Cadian, it's not with the AWPs having impact, it's with the AK-47. And with those two casualties over on B, it forces away the rotation for Hampus, who himself is pretty low. And Rez tries to dip in behind them, tries to go for the flank. Hampus now holding the line with the MP9 in for two, using that box to perch up and stilt himself into some victory, but now he is the last man standing. One of these two is Storm, who's on 19 HP. Actually 18, pardon me. And he could be the last one to fall, because Hampus is locking it down. He's on for the ace as well. The Swede is going to come out ahead. And Nip, you speak about magic. That's a rabbit out the hat.
He's got 10 grand. He's just made a bag for himself in this round. This is ridiculous. Like, he gets 1 or 2, and I'm like, okay, you know what? That's pretty impressive. To clutch the 1v2, I don't know what.